Taxi driver again.
Oh, Jesus, it's so sad. I got to be together. Oh, Lord,
oh, Jesus. Oh, man, you always cry with that movie. I mean, why do you even cry? It's a psychotic movie. I don't know what you're doing there, boy. I mean, Jodie Foster's underage and plays some kind of... Well, I'm not allowed to say the name, but it's a very controversial movie. That and the thing you should be watching this is a priest.
It's so sad, and the saxophone and the sound is great, isn't it? I love the music.
I know, but you've been watching this film for like Why, no, like twice a day for the last week, haven't you? Since we last put on the episode. I don't think we can put on soundtracks if you're going to get this emotional watching the movie two times a day. That's not a life for a priest, honey.
I don't know, this has been emotional. I mean, why can't he be with Betsy? Just why can't he be with Betsy? And I can't sleep anyway, so I might as well listen to the theme. Do you get it? I can't sleep. That's the name of the theme.
Yeah, I get it, man. I get it. You told me that joke like twice. Or thrice.
Or four times. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Feel Good Hit of the Summer 2020. Oh, Lord, sure, I got the name wrong, did I? It happened again.
You're such a dope, Father O'Neill.
Well, actually, my name is not Father O'Neill. My name is Father Jazz, so you should better call me that.
Well, it's actually Father O'Neill, everyone, but I think he doesn't want to be recognized because of this controversial song selection right here. So what you got to play for us right there,
Father Jazz. It's not really jazz, it's just such a ridiculous name. Jesus. What are you going to put on anyway? Well, I thought I might put on some good old Bill Evans. I'm very fond of that pianist. Are you fond of him?
Bill Evans! That guy likes sparkling water. I remember a young boy working in a restaurant called Theatrical, and he used to listen to that album. What's the name called again? Something like Undertow or something like that. Is that right?
It ain't Undertow, you duck. It's Undercurrent, isn't it, Father?
It sure is. It's called Undercurrent from 1962, so it's a classic album. But this album is a bit later. It's a later album, should I say. It's from the album Eloquence. And this song is called Gone with the Wind. So I hope you enjoy it now.
Yeah, I hope you do too. And Father Danny, wipe your nose. I mean, Jesus, it's a psychotic movie. I mean, I think I see other movies where I get to cry, you know what I mean?
It's just so sad, Jesus. Why is the song not playing it?
We have some difficulties with the technical issues here. I think Danny doesn't want the song to stop playing. I think it's very emotional.
It's just such a sad movie. Why can't they be together?
Well, we're going to wait for old Danny there to relax. She's been watching the old Taxi Driver. Which I think that's a very violent film. You should have been watching a lot. Martin Scorsese.
Well, I did do it in the film Silence, was a very pro-Catholic, I think, right about the Catholic and the Japanese.
Well, fair enough. She's toned down a bit, that man, but he used to be a blasphemous man. Blasphemous man. In fact, he reminded me of Father Patrick. Oh, Father Patrick, do you remember him, Father Danny?
It's just so sad, Jesus.
Well, yes, it is. It's terribly sad what happened to old Father Patrick. Sure, Father Patrick, he was very fond of the old dancing, wasn't he now? Wasn't he now, Father Long?
Yeah, he used to do the old bebop, right? Foxtrot and all that kind of stuff.
Well, that's right. He was very fond of the old foxtrot, old Father Patrick was. And he used to go over to Northern Ireland and dance with the Protestant girls. Sure, I wouldn't agree with that kind of thing. Sure, he'd be excommunicated if he'd keep doing that sort of nonsense.
Yeah, well, I hear some other stuff, like he might have had a child or two or three, and, you know, out of wedlock twice, and one of them was a Protestant lady, and so...
Well, Father Long, that's a bit not too much now, like. Well, we shouldn't be getting too private about Father Patrick. The fact why I mentioned Father Patrick is that he just got a hip operation. Yes, do you get it? He's a very hip priest.
Yeah, man, I think I've heard that joke like now three times ever since we started doing the jazz, man. Well, what are you on about? I didn't know Father Patrick and a hip operation. That's terrible. Just because of all dancing.
Well, yes, all that dancing. It's a terrible thing. You shouldn't be bad dancing all the time, you know. Sure, you got dancing priests for that. That's a whole separate profession. Sure, but as a good praying Catholic man, you shouldn't be dancing at all.
It's just so sad. What do you mean you got a hip? Is he all right?
Well, fine. He's got an old Titan hip. Surely, I believe he could dance even better after a bit of practice.
The old Titan hip? My God, he can dance the blues to that kind of stuff. You know what I mean? That's what I hear. I think Duke Ellington said that to me one day.
You never met Duke Ellington. You're such a dope man. What are you on about?
Well, anyway, this whole episode is dedicated to that great man, Father Patrick Mary.
Father Patrick Mary? Oh, that's the guy. I didn't know you meant was Father Patrick. Father Patrick Mary. Man, he's a suave guy. I love his hair, by the way. It's just, you know, I think he's got a bit short right now, but it's kind of weird. But it's long and I really like it.
Well, yes, he's got great hair, and he's got a titanic hip. So girls, better watch out, because he's on the loose next week. He'll be out from Sunday.
Is that right? Well, maybe I hope he gets better soon and he can start dancing again.
Well, I think he'll be dancing in no time at all. And just to get him motivated, here's a very special episode for him, including some of his favorite jazz musicians. So that's why we're starting old with old Bill Evans, who's Gone with the Wind. And join our Father Patrick Mary.
Yeah, Father Patrick Mary, I want to see you dance soon.
See ya.
Oh, darn.
Man, there's still no sparkling water. I hope you're going to bring some sparkling water for next week, dude. Right, I'm going to drink some normal water, but...
And it just ain't satisfying, dude. It ain't getting me high at all. I'm as dry as a mouse at Christmas. I'm as dry as St. Louis when he found that camel in his backyard. Do you know what I mean?
Jesus, what are you on about?
I don't know, man. You know, I just feel a bit sentimental, dude. Did I ever tell you, Danny Boy, my time I went to Denmark? You know, I took a flight to Denmark. Did I ever tell you about that?
No, but never just keep it to yourself. I'm not really interested. Well, that's right, Father Long. I'm sure we can read your passage from the Bible. I'm sure to mention your Denmark there. Hold on a second there. Oh, yes, I will mention this. No one gives a damn about Samuel. But Father Tony, please. This is supposed to be a religious episode, after all. It's supposed to be priests that listen to jazz.
Yeah, man, priests that listen to jazz. Not talk about Samuel, man. I'm not talking about Samuel. I'm talking about my flight to Denmark. Man, that was a sentimental trip. That was before I became a priest. I considered becoming a jazz musician. Copenhagen. Did you guys know that?
No, I don't care. Jesus.
Well, no one asked you. Man, I was this guy just from New Orleans and just got off that plane to Denmark. I just got off the snow-covered landscape. The ladies looking at me as if it were a butterfly with a thousand wings of colors and magic. I rolled on that icy skateboard like a streak on my feet of clay. Do you know what I mean, Father O'Neill?
Well, not really. What actually are you on about?
It doesn't matter, man. I'm just feeling, you know, kind of poetical. I felt like an owl who got lost in the desert. I felt like a magpie who fell off the nest and into the volcano. I felt like that guy who lost his name in the bin trash. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean?
Jesus, I think I do actually know what you mean. You mean, you felt like that song, No Problem. Album, Fly to Denmark, right?
That's right. Let's listen to Duke Jordan Trio.
The Duke Jordan Trio? What are you on about? It's the Duke Jordan Trio. That's right, it's a great song. No problem. And the album's called Fly to Your Shanghai, is that right? It ain't the dope. It's Fly to Copenhagen.
It actually isn't. It's Fly to Denmark. Anyway, that's what I'm trying to get out of you guys. Jesus. Sure, guys.
Duke Jordan Trio.
No problem.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Father. Oh, hello there, Johnny. Are you back in for your confession? Yeah, that's right, Father, yeah. Is it a good time right now? I see you're recording your show, right? Ah, sure, it's grand. Come right inside. Well, how are you anyway? Are you doing well? Yeah, Father, I can't complain. Yeah, I'm just a bit worried, actually. Well, go on. Tell us your confession.
That's right, little boy. Tell us your confession, dude. What's wrong with you now?
That's right. What's wrong with you now? Last time you were addicted to, sloppy songs. Is that right?
Well, yes. I still am addicted to sloppy songs, actually. It hasn't really helped that much. I mean, I've been listening to you guys, but it just feels like... I don't know. It just feels like my dad talking to me nonstop. It's actually made me more, edgy. Like, no offense.
Sure, not taken, Johnny. Well, go on. Tell us, what's your confession?
Well, alright, I've been watching a lot of American Beauty lately.
Oh, American Beauty? Damn, that's a good film right there. I love that film.
It's alright, isn't it? Jesus. It's so tragic. Jesus, I mean, why can't he? Well, no spoilers now, Danny. Don't tell anyone the ending.
But short, it's a blasphemous film. Let's not forget about that. It's very Buddhist, isn't it? I'm not sure if I agree with your Buddhism. Sure, there isn't an ounce of Catholicism in that film at all. Didn't very much enjoy that, but I did enjoy the old soundtrack.
Oh, yeah, it's a classic soundtrack by Thomas Newman.
But, you know, I just can't stop watching that film and listening to that incredible soundtrack. And to be honest, Fathers, it's been hindering my life. You know, I just can't do anything. I just listen to the soundtrack nonstop.
24 hours, 7.
7 days a week?
Oh, Lord, do you mean like 12 months a year? Sure, there's nothing wrong about that now. Sure, you know, this whole show started about being a jazz addict. So I don't think there's anything wrong about being a good music addict.
Yes, Father, I mean, look, I agree with you. It's a great soundtrack. But if you listen to it 20 hours per 7, I think there might be something wrong with me.
All right, well, Johnny, well, if you think there's something wrong with you, well, 3 Hail Marys.
2 Father John Petersons.
6 pepper salts. 1,200... Mary St. Louis.
100,000 John Peter Watanabe.
And some JoJo's as well. Maybe 2 of them. Sprinkle them on top, you know. Pray in front of a blue building.
Pray in front of an invisible building.
and pray in front of a double building. Like, you know, when did you see double? Because you might be like...
yeah, like addicted to sparkling water.
Well, I hope that helps.
Right. Well, I'm not sure, actually. Look, Fathers, what I really need is... Well, look now, Johnny. Look, I know what you need.
Well, why don't we just put on that song? It's a great song.
Yeah, put on that song. Come on here, Johnny. Sit beside me. Sit in my lap. You know what I mean, brother?
Well, thanks, Father Long, but I don't think I want to sit in your lap. Can I sit beside you?
Yeah, no worries, man. Whatever. Look, we know it's sparkling water, but here. We got some plain water. Actually, I'm going to drink some...
Are you all right, Father Long?
Man, it just ain't the same. Where's that sparkling water coming back?
Anyway, before we get into the old hot sparkling water discussion, let's listen to the old soundtrack, to the first track of the American Beauty original score by Thomas Newman. It's a great movie. Watch it with your family. It's a great feel-good movie. It isn't. It's awfully sad. And the ante... Well, let's listen to the show now. Let's listen to the song. All right, it's called Dead Already, by the way. It's terribly pessimistic. Jesus.
Thank you.
did you know that Kyron Bourke was a big fan of that film?
Oh yeah, that's right. He did mention it a few times, although I hear he preferred The Usual Suspects. It's Kevin Spacey, same actor.
Yeah, that's another great movie, isn't it? Jeez, it's got a good movie taste. I think it's Groundhog's Day, actually. That's his favorite film. Anyway, some funny film facts, guys. I don't know why we're talking about films that much. Jeez. But anyway, talking about Alex, why don't we put on the song of his, The Alex?
Yeah, that's a fitting song. Let's put it on. And what's wrong with being addicted to sparkling water? Can anyone tell me that?
Well, there's nothing wrong with it at all. And what's wrong with being addicted to jazz? Sure, that's just classy. Yeah, that's right.
I will be strong and you won't be mean. We'll go out on this town dressed up like a king and queen. We'll hold hands and we'll eat outside, and the moon will appear and all the stars in the night. We'll drink some wine but no excess, and if we smoke at all we'll share a couple of cigarettes. And we'll count our blessings with soft-spoken words, and the moon will appear and all the stars, and we'll be clean. Why shouldn't we? Just stay in. I'll go out and buy a bottle and try to find our man. But let's take it easy, try not to fight, and the moon will appear and all the stars in the night, and we be here.
Well, I hope you've been listening, Father Patrick Mary, and I hope you're doing well. Sure, take it easy with your old hip there, will you?
Yeah, man, drink some more sparkling water.
And maybe just watch some good films.
Yeah, but don't watch Taxi Driver. That's a very pessimistic film.
It sounds American Beauty, and you're just suspect, Jesus.
Well, how about just watching some good old Frasier? I've always enjoyed good old Frasier. Now, has anyone watched Frasier?
Well, I haven't listened to it, Jesus, but I've watched it. You're such a dope.
Yeah, man, watch that dumb boy. I haven't listened to that show. Watching that show, feeling that show, dreaming that show, smelling and tasting that show.
Jesus, just no.
Well, any Father LePatrick, Mary, sure, you're a great lad altogether. This episode is dedicated to that great man. I hope you enjoyed Kyron Bourke. I hope you're a fan of his music, Father Patrick Mary. There is a likeness to Father Patrick Mary to Kyron Bourke, isn't there, lads?
Yeah, both of them have got some cool hips.
And both of them are pretty hip. Did you get it?
Yeah, good one. Good one, Danny. High five, bro. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's one for the books. Anyway, I hope you really enjoyed this one, guys. Tune in next week. And by the way, guys, you know what's really important?
What is?
Love. Love is really important.
Well, I wasn't expecting that from you. Now, you usually talk about literature and sparkling water and Kyron Bourke. Sure, you seem to be awful romantic today.
Yeah, man. Well, you know, I just think, you know, life is short and it's nice to have someone to love. Do you know what I mean?
Well, I've got to remind you that we're priests and we shouldn't be with anyone. We're Catholic. Should have become a Protestant priest, Jesus.
Well, Father Danny, that might be the most blasphemous thing you've ever said in the show. We might have to edit that down. Please, do not take... It's just a joke. Sure, it's just a joke show. Don't take it too seriously. But by the way, I just remembered, we haven't quoted anything from the old Bible. Let me get out the old Bible. All right. So, verse 17, here it is. Love the way fish do, through water and through bubbles. Verse 17, St. John, chapter 4.
I don't know, but I've got a suspicious feeling you just made that up, didn't you?
Well, actually, I did. Well, don't tell the church now, because they might consider it blasphemous that I just pretended. Well, it's just a joke. It's just priests that listen to jazz.
And it's classy show, so just you gotta share with your friends and listen to it with your girlfriend.
Yeah, and drink splendid sparkling water. So, Father Patrick Mary, enjoy that hip.
Yeah, enjoy it. I want to see it dance next time I see it.
That's right, Father Patrick Mary and everyone else listening. Enjoy your show and tune in next week for another great capital, great fun. Did I say great twice?
Yeah, you're such dope. Jesus. See you guys.
Yeah, see ya.
Goodbye now. See you next week. Take care now. Bye.
See ya.